gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is episode 6 of Paper Mario, the Origami King. Chris Tronic here, your host. And we are in Toad Town, and we just found the manhole key, or whatever it's called. And, excuse me, and we're going to continue on. We got Mario, let's go. I need to find a bench really quick. Oh, I thought that said 66 on the door. Yeah, I need a bench. Wait. How can I get in there? Try this one. Okay. No upstairs or nothing. Alright, this is not working out. That's a no-go, that's a no-go. Down here already, but like, how do I get over there? Is it through that house? I don't remember seeing anything. Why did it vibrate? Oh, don't understand. Manhole hook. That makes more sense. There's a ladder, but you just jump down. What did it say this is called? GRAFFITI Underground? What a weird name. Anyways, Ack, it's so dark in here. Why does everything have to be... seem like this is... I like this place so much. Can you turn on the lights, Mario? Otherwise, it'll be dark all the way through this place. Ooh, I like the underworld. Friend zoned. Look, someone's here. Who's there? Yes, I'm saved. Mario, I had to run down here and hide from those horrible fallen soldiers. Pardon me, I should introduce myself. I'm the curator of Mr. Champion, whatever. In Town. It's a museum with splendid collectibles of objects, music, treasures, origami, and other wondrous items. And we have even managed to acquire the legendary Supermarino sea vessel, believe it or not. I do hope you'll come visit soon. We're open even with all the organized crime we've seen of late. I'm trying to remember those words instead of that toad's face. Just keep getting closer. It was all I could focus on, but maybe the words are more important. Should we go back to town and check out the museum? Whatever that is? Really quick. I got things to do. That front building. Can I even go in here? Bow lab, draining tough toads tiresome. In here? Ah, Mario, welcome. This is your first visit to this place. Let me tell you how it all works. We collect the rare pieces from your travels and display them here in the galleries.
Aha!
We are fully dedicated to displaying artifacts from your adventure alone. That's unique. That's something no other museum can boast. Oh, and speaking of unique, we're a bit light on exhibits at the moment, but I do have one spectacular piece to share. It's the Supermarino, legendary vessel of the legendary Naptan Tiaut. Last but not least, we are more than happy to display any trophies you may earn in your adventure. I'll personally polish and shine each one of them in the event you wish to come view them. You won't find that level of service in any other museum, I assure you. Well then, I suppose that's all for now. Good luck, Mario. Ah, Mario. We do have some new pieces on display. Please do view them at your leisure. Now they can open. What is this? Art gallery? Here you can browse a wealth of artistic images from each of the regions you explore. As you explore and rack up toad points, you will be able to unlock new treasures one by one. You can even earn toad points simply by rescuing toads, of course. See how many points you have at any given time? Open the menu and select the info button. Now by all means, browse our selection and continue rescuing as many toads as possible. I have 9, huh? Sure, why not? A fancy. This one. that's where those go. All my problem is there's a chest there in town that I can't get to right now. We're gonna beat the big one in the middle. Yes, yeah, middle. Oh, there's signs up here. Okay, I can't read, I guess. We're seeing images. Things we battled. Oh, man. On display here. It was last. What? Welcome to a world-renowned sound gallery. Here you can take an auditory tour of all the musical pieces you've heard on your adventure so far. Naturally, as you progress through the world, your library of recording will expand it. Specifically, once you have repaired all of the non-bottomless holes in any given area, its sounds will unlock. To check your progress, simply open your map from the game menu and check your fix rate. We hope this incentive system will motivate you to fix as many of those unfortunate holes as possible. And in the meantime, do please and begin enjoying the lush audio recordings you've collected thus far. I must have forgot something in the Whispering Woods. Darn it. Alright, I'm out of here. I wasted 12 minutes. Or, essentially should just be me going through the graffiti on the ground. Okay. Excuse me. I will sit on this here bench. Oof. I was so confused for a stupid second. Mario's turn. Kaboom, 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 kaboom. I don't know why that was in my head, already in my head. And a kaboom, a kaboom, a kaboom, a kaboom. I think we run out of time. Wa la 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 la. Wa la 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 la. Wa la 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 la. Thank you. Yo. Everything now. Oh, what? Oh, piece of cake, my friend. hammer time. And hammer you too. And you're the coolest, Mario. Yeah, you better believe it, hot dog. I am the coolest man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, hello, friend.
Oop, doink. I got a mushroom, I got a mushroom. Ah, no. Well then.
What?
Oh, piece of cake. Boom, boom. Done deal. And then, boom, got the boom, done deal. Great lineup. Ah, la, la, la. Okay, and you get in the boots. And here we go. Kaboom, 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 kaboom. And then hammer. Start battle. Mario's turn. Boom, 14. Last wave. I get a 2 ring moves. That's a piece of cake. And kaboom. Done. And kaboom. Oh, wrong way. Done. And the boots going in. Ba-da-ba-da. Boom. 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 And you get the perfect that one each one time. And here we go. And battle. Mario's turn. Boom, 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 boom! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Thumbs up, looking right at me like a creep! I'm about to cap out on money here. Hello? Can I go in there? Nope, okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! Into the hole! Turn on the light. Ooh. I did not like that. Hey, there's a pipe over there. I wonder where it leads. I bet you can hardly contain yourself when you see a pipe that inviting, huh? Oh no, it's all flooded. We can't get across with all the water there. We'll get soggy. I guess I'll have to go this way, and then I have to go this way, and then, oh shoot, what do I do? Really? That's fine. Bring it.
Bring it.
Whoa! Okay. That's done. Oh. Oh, I get 3 actions? I literally think that it's when you run out of time is when they have a chance to fight. Boops. Here we go. Let's get this. Boom! 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 Perfect! Boots again! Let's go! Boom! 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 Boom!
Scoot up on that first one there.
Alright, rat brains, let's go. Bam! I think I gotta let it build up a little bit more, I'm not sure. magic circle. Did those mean folded soldiers hide it? Nature of the year. Activate! Womp 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 womp! Nicely done, St. Nicholas. Alright. Oh, the water disappeared. Thank you, dummy. All I know is money, money, money. Can I stand on top of the drain and I'll fall through? Crazy. Money, 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 money. Good cap out, nice. Open. Manhole cover? What a trophy! I'm gonna check that out. I just wanna get some money. Oh, I almost fell off. Alright. Where does this go? Stick to the wall. Give me some money. Hey. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Graffiti underground. Gate to Peach's castle. Okay, let me go over here really quick. Content reasons. Let's see what's in this hole. Ba-ding. What if it's just one thing in here and I just was almost gonna miss it out? Alright, attack! I got you. Wave battle. What is the Sam Heckeries? Okay, well, this one obviously has to go over. Just like that. And this one. Over to boots. Start battle. Mario's turn. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I screwed up the last one. Come on. I missed out on the entire one. It's right when the red shows up, I gotta hit it. Alright. Somebody. Watch me! This can't be happening. Boom. Mario, thank you for saving me. Graffiti underground? Nice. 100%, my friends. Now let's take this tube out to Peach's castle and hope that there's a safe spot. She's gonna say something dumb. Yay! We made it to the entrance of Peach's castle! That sewer really is pretty neat! I mean, I suppose we shouldn't celebrate just yet. We need to see if your poor brother's green hat is okay. And your brother too!
Go over here and check out this little box. Kaboom! Thanks for the money. Oh, I thought there was gonna be a safe thing here because I know. What's all that? Did that pile of junk come flying out of the castle when my brother took it? How dangerous. is this? Check. Check. Looks pretty heavy. I don't think we'll be able to move it ourselves. No, what about that safe spot? This is dumb. What's in here? Let's go straight for the green hat. Your brother's hat. Someone wrote Luigi on the inside in very small letters. Is that something Luigi would do? Where could he be, Mario? Help me. Oh! It's almost like the hat just spoke to me in Luigi's voice, asking me for help. I'm all folded up somewhere, maybe in between dimensions. Someone help. There it is again. It almost sounds like he's in between dimensions like I was. But how could that be? Oh, poor Luigi. I'm sure he's met with a really bad fate, thanks to my brother. Mario, can I keep this hat as a memory? I didn't know Luigi, but I miss him anyway. It's too bad it has to be this way, but we can't let us get us down. We will hold and treasure your hat forever, Luigi. But he's not gone. Rude. Can I smash this? Hulk smash! Don't forget about me. Are you walking away, Mama Mario? What? Are you walking away, Mario? Where the heck are you? I just found 200 smackaroos, though. Don't forget about me, Mario. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get you, man. Can you calm your shenanigans? Give me this pot. Oh wait, can I? Yeah. Smash. Here comes Luigi. I'm so close, bro. Yeah, I got you. 1,000 folded hands. Rip. Me, a Luigi. Am I safe? I feel weird. My mustache is wrapped around my own neck. Kaboom, kaboom. Ooh, that's more like it. I'm so glad you're okay, Luigi. Not that we had any doubt. My name's Olivia, by the way. I owe Mario big time for all his help. By the way, as someone who's been there, I was wondering how you ended up trapped between dimensions. Let's see, a shy guy put me there, but not as a regular shy guy. He was a thick and edgy. Before I knew it, he had folded me up and tucked me away in there. Said it'd come back for me later. How awful for you, but at least you didn't get turned into a folded soldier. Oh, but
good news, your hat survived without you.
My hat? But what happened to the whole castle? And where is Princess Peach? Oh, I thought you'd be happier to see the hat. Well, my brother kidnapped Peach and her castle. We're on our way to stop him right now, but it's a long way, and their streamers are blocking us. Well, that's right. I was gonna go look for the key to Peach's castle. We got locked in, remember? Mario's always saving me, so I just wanted to do something nice for him for a change. I'm really happy to see my hat again, but I've still gotta go find that key. Let's go. Well, we definitely might need the key if we make it to the castle, so let's pin all of our hopes on Luigi. Good luck, Luigi. See you later. I do need the hat.
Let's go.
Well, now that we know he's okay, what should we do next?
I mean, we still headed to Peach's castle, but should we look around here for clues first?
Sure. Clue of money in my pocket. What about that? Smash. Lots of things to smash here. A smash. I'm gonna go smash this piece of brick. Smash. That box there for, and can I do anything about it?
Oh, someone moved that pile of junk that was here.
It was probably Luigi, wasn't it? I wish my brother was kind and thoughtful as yours. Wait, so the both of us couldn't move the go-kart, but Luigi could? Alright guys, appreciate you guys hanging out for episode 6 of Paper Mario, the Origami King. Chris Tronic here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think of this game and how you found me. Appreciate you guys watching, and see you on the next one.